Robert Rukahemura, the Bunyoro Shtara Kingdom Social and Cultural Affairs Officer, notes that Kabalega was a great leader in the history of Bunyoro and Uganda at large. His recognition is highly appreciated by the Kingdom administration.
It's a very big achievement on our side because it is going to restore, to promote the legacy of King Chwa II Kabalega, who fought hard to protect this area.
He is hopeful that the airport will help in the promotion of tourism and trade in Bunyoro Shtara Kingdom.
Increase their household income as well as promote development in the area to ensure the Bunyoro are inclusive in the oil and gas development as well as raising their standards of living.
The people of Bunyoro should emulate Omukama Kabalega's legacy by working hard, and since the airport is in the region where oil exploration is taking place with a lot of tourism sites, we hope that the people of Bunyoro will also visit these sites and help the country in getting income. Donanto Kasigazi, the Hoima East City Division Deputy Resident City Commissioner, has tasked the people of Bunyoro to prepare for the influx of tourists who will come through to the airport.
We are going to get so many people are going to come in terms of tourism, which actually is going to be boosted. But also, we need our people also to engage themselves in agriculture, because now this population, the biggest population we are going to have in this region, needs food.
James Mulindambura, the Hoima District Secretary of Production and Natural Resources, thanked the government for honoring Omukama Kabalega, who played a key role in fostering development in the Great Lakes region.
That Kabalega did to this continent, to the East and Central Africa, in fighting to unite it in one kingdom of Bunyoro Shtara, and at the same time preserving and protecting the natural resources, the vast natural resources we have in this area.
Kabalega led a historical revival of the kingdom and registered several victories in reclaiming lost territories, increased food production, cattle keeping and trade, and is mostly remembered for resisting the British attempt to colonize his kingdom. Report by Godfrey Humza for the news.